but there were some extra charges. Some of your personal stains require pounding on a rock.
Hello?
4 o'clock. Guess I don't need to ask who got detention again. Tracy Turnblad, mind your manners. Say hello to our guests.
Hello, Mr. Singleton.
And you, Penny?
Hello, Mr. Singleton. I mean, Mother.
Teenagers, they just love watching that Corny Collins.
Darn liquids. It ain't right. Dancing to that colored music.
Don't be silly, it ain't colored. The TV's black and white. Auditioning for anything. There'll be no cutting school in this house.
But Mr. Turnblad.
Penny, go tell your mother she wants you.
I better hurry. Bye, Mr. Turnblad. I'm Tracy.
Whoa, rush hour traffic. Hiya, ladies. Since I got that new shipment of exploding bubblegum, business downstairs is booming.
Oh. How am I too funny, honey?
No, stop. We'll be
doing funny. No, you. You may be too funny.
Daddy, tomorrow I'm going to audition to dance on a TV show.
You're going to have to go further than that to get around me, young lady. You are not auditioning. And what did I tell you about that hair? All ratted up like a teenage Jezebel.
Oh, Mother, you're so 50s. Even our First Lady, Jackie B. Kennedy, rats her hair.
Yeah, well, you ain't no First Lady, are you? She's a hair hopper, that's what she is. And it got her put in detention again. Wilbur, talk to her. Girls like Tracy may back us. You know what I'm saying. They don't put people like us on television except to be laughed at. And she would listen to me, and you know what I'm trying to do.
Tracy, this TV thing, you really want it?
It's my dream, Daddy.
Then you go for it! This is America, babe. You gotta think big to be big.
Being big is not the problem, Wilbur.
When I was your age, my parents begged me to run away with the circus. But I said, no, that's what you want. I have dreams of my own. I dreamt of opening up a chain of joke shops worldwide, so... Okay, I'm still willing up on them. But someday, if I can figure out how to keep the air from leaking out of my sofa-sized whoopee cushion, I'm gonna make a noise heard around the world.
Daddy.
You follow your dream, baby. I'm grabbing an orange crusher, heading back down to the Haughty Haw Hut. I've got my dream, and I love it. Vroom, vroom.
Oh, you're not helping, Wilbur.
Thanks, Daddy.
Tracy, I'll be your turn. Get back up here and help me. I'm facing hampers of laundry and my diet pill is wearing off. You want to be famous? Learn how to get blood out of car upholstery. That's a skill you can take right to the bank. You think I wanted to spend my life washing and ironing other people's clothes?
No.
I wanted to design them. I wanted to be the biggest thing in brassieres. Well, be careful what you wish for. Now start folding. I'm sure Tracy appreciates your vote for Miss Teenage Hairspray. And she loves you too, very much. Whoever you are. Goodbye. This is crazy. Hello? What am I wearing? A house dress, scuffies, and suppos. What are you wearing? Hello? The phone's been ringing like we was a telethon. To think a beloved TV icon, the fruit of my womb.
So you're not mad?
Mad? How could I be mad? You're famous! But hon, if you'd only told me you was gonna get on the show, I never would have said you couldn't. Upset. Tell me, is Kramer really what you thought it would be? Are you happy, honey?
Oh, yes, Mama. And I think I'm in love.
I know, I've been following. You and I are going to have a talk about crooners. We can all learn a lot from the mistakes of Miss Debbie Reynolds. There it goes again.
Hello? Yes, this is Tracy Turnblad. Hello, Mr. Pinky?
Mr. Pinky? The Mr. Pinky? As in Mr. Pinky's hefty hideaway? Wobbly clothes, smoking, wobbly gal, not Mr. Pinky!
You want to hire me as your exclusive spokesgirl in fashion effigy?
Hello?
Yes, I'll return the outfits. The penny pants, too? Oh, I scarcely wore them twice. But Mr. Pinky, she's just a little girl, and the little girls make mistakes. If they didn't, where would other little girls come from? Yes, it is too bad. Goodbye, Mr. Pinky. Oh, Wilbur, this is a real my girl moment.
I'm close enough.
Broken down chair.
Your dynasty means. You'll always be first string.
Ring a ding, ding.
Oh, Wilbur, I can hear the bells. Maybe it's the ice cream man. Hold on! Carry me upstairs.
Straight in there after me if I were you.
Mama, we did it! We're national TV!
National television? America! I made this myself. Woo! You can't stop my happiness, 'cause I like the way I am. And you just can't stop my happiness.